Shooting early this morning near a Gladstone apartment complex.
Yeah, this in the 6800 block of North Broadway. That's near the Sungate complex. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is there. Hi, Brenda.
Hi, Donna. Donna, we do have an update. A 23-year-old man, that first victim who was found shot in this building here, has died. So now we have at least one homicide. The second victim who was found in another building on the north side of this complex, 18-year-old male, he's in surgery at this time, but we don't have an update on his condition, if he is critical or just what his injuries are. Police are now talking with several witnesses who say a black male who was armed with a gun entered the building, confronted the two people, and then began firing shots, and then he took off. At this point, again, they're talking with those witnesses to try to work up more of a description and to find out what the motive in this shooting may have been, and to find out if anyone really knows who this suspect might be. Now, police initially were called here to answer a shooting call. They found that first victim, again, who has since died. They found him in this first building here. Then another tenant ran over and told police a second man was shot. They found him in that second building that we showed you earlier this morning on the north side of this complex. Now, he's the 18-year-old male who is in surgery at this time. Now, police are still trying to piece all of this together. A lot of questions to be answered. I was asking whether or not the two victims were known to each other. At this point, police aren't sure. I also wanted to know if perhaps the victims were known to the suspect. And at this point, they're just not sure. They're going to be here for quite a while, I'm told, as they process both scenes and continue talking with witnesses to determine exactly what sparked this shooting.